Why did Yoda keep Qui-Gon's robe after his death? After the tragic death of Master Qui-Gon Jinn at the hands of Darth Maul on Naboo, his robe was delivered to the Jedi Council as a relic to be memorialized in the Jedi Temple vault back on Coruscant. Near the end of the Clone Wars, however, Yoda communed with Qui-Gon Jinn's Force Spirit on Dagobah and visited the mystical Whills, quickly realizing that Qui-Gon would soon become his master in the ways of the cosmic force, although he didn't know how just yet. After the events of Order 66, Yoda finally understood that he would have to exile himself to Dagobah and begin a new apprenticeship, training under a new master, Qui-Gon Jinn, who would teach him to become a Force ghost. As a symbol of gratitude and memory for his new master, Yoda took Qui-Gon's cloak with him to Dagobah and then used it as his blanket, keeping him warm on the dark, rainy nights of the swampy planet. Subscribe for more.